mess.
Right next to Shoe Carnival and kind of behind BBT, and Texas Roadhouse. And that shop is here.
Not today.
No problem.
So the lady was like,
yeah, she said she had a
on Sunday. And then she rescheduled me for Wednesday. And never showed up. And Kristen goes, she can have a fender bender. She totaled her car. And she goes, and it wasn't Sunday. It was Wednesday. And so I go, did she just karma herself into a car accident? Yeah. So I told her about that. I'm like, that poor lady came in and we were like, no, she didn't have a fender bender. And the look on her face was like, oh gosh.
But it might be the one thing that'll
wake her up, yeah.
Hopefully. Because she's not there yet.
And you have to have a dog. I mean, they...
Yeah. Well, look what she went through. That didn't make a difference.
Right.
So...
I think her mom felt so bad and kind of catered to her after the accident. It was like a kind of sympathy thing.